whether it's business, whether it's countries, movement of the electron is what facilitates everything in the 21st century. It keeps lights on in our houses, it keeps gas in our cars, charging our phones. It allows us to do everything that we need to do in the modern day. When I was a junior, my dad started getting on me about picking a college because I hadn't done that, and we came here for an exploratory day, and I fell in love with the University of Wyoming because it is a perfect school in terms of, you know, location of home, and it's very cost effective. Colorado schools are very expensive, and they also have phenomenal programs here, including, you know, the Energy Resources School and a very good Army ROTC program. I chose the Professional Land Management concentration because it was a career field that combined the subjects I enjoyed learning, like law and environmental science, but it was a career field that provided an avenue to success without, you know, taking all these copious, you know, math and science classes. And yet it's still a very lucrative field that you can get into and be successful. I plan to commission as an officer in the United States Army, and after I'm able to retire from that field, I will obtain a job as a professional landman. No matter what happens, we're going to need landmen, we're going to need people developing energy. No matter if it's wind, solar, natural gas, whatever it is, we need people to do that.